This is a 22 SVR. So this is a value series boat from Bennington, but there's really a lot to offer here in a 22 foot boat. This is gonna have the SPS tri-tune package. So underneath it's a full length tri-tune all the way with the extension to the transom. And then this boat's powered by Yamaha 150. Our exterior color is midnight black. There's an array of different colors that you can choose, and then several different interior colors from a platinum, a silver, and then a graphite to give you some differentiation as far as the interior goes. Here at the bow of the boat, we have two couches that kick back. You do have this backrest that opens up, great spot for a trash can. Of course, these two seats open up for storage. We've optioned the boat with portable cup holders, and we have a great looking ladder up here in the front of the boat. If you don't want this here, it's easily removed. As we move back, and this is kind of the big kicker for this boat, especially in this segment of boat and in this price point of boat, is having dual captain's chairs. We've had a lot of requests for a boat like this. So this is a 22 foot tri-tune with a 150 in a value segment, very price aggressive, with dual captain's chairs. Behind that, we have radial seating that would match the front. Again, the seat backs will open up, plenty of storage. And as we move back from there, we have a big white gate that opens up. Yamaha 150, the tow bar, the ladder, everything's easily accessible and looks really good. At the helm, we have all of our rocker switches to operate any lighting that's on the boat, our navigation lights. This will have the Striker 4 fish graph, so your depth, your speed, all that's read in there very easily. And this will have the kicker head unit that'll be Bluetooth and USB. However you want to listen to your music, you can easily do that. You can check this boat out at futrellmarine.com, and be sure to check out our 2021 boat show season in Little Rock and Hot Springs. Thank you for viewing.